Joe Fowler. We'll be casting off for the Magic Kingdom in just a few moments. Welcome aboard.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Sit down, buddy. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down.
You better watch it for our time. I'm going to go get it for our time.
Oh my gosh, you suck. You want that raincoat up there?
Thank you. Keep still. I'm studying me map. Oh, it's the treasure map for sure, and no mistake. And by thunder, let scoundrel get me out.
Africa. Now over here on the left side is our African bull elephant. jungle. And then the first most feared animal in the jungle is right over here. His mother-in-law. Yeah, she came in early for the holidays.
Oh,
no, right up ahead is the Jingle Bell Rock. A lot of people take that one for granted, but I think it's one of our boulder attractions. Yeah, that one really rocks. We are now entering the African Belt, which does hold up the African pants. This is home to a wide array of wildlife. We've got our long-neck reindeer, the bearded reindeer, the reindeer with the curly horns, the stripy reindeer, the winged reindeer. Oh, and look at that. That family of lions is protecting that sleeping reindeer. Isn't that sweet? And he looks pretty dead. Dead tired. Sorry, he looks dead tired, so we'll let him rest in peace. Oh, wow, Mr. Rhino. Yeah, I normally just string popcorn, but I guess that works, too. Oh, and there's my friend, Ina. Everybody say hi, Ina. Yeah, Ina's actually a very special breed of hyena. She's an elf hyena. Yeah, Santa's little yelpers. Now, that guy that's at the bottom of the North Pole, that's Skipper Felix. I always told him to not mess with those rhinos, but, I mean, what do I know? Hopefully now, though, he'll finally get the point. Ginger's actually been really, really good this year, so all of us are pitching in to get her what she really wants for Christmas. A crock pot. Hi there, buddy. Make sure you stay always seated on your back pockets, please. Thank you so much. Now, if you look straight ahead, you'll see the best view in the whole entire jungle. And then if you look right behind me, that is Schweitzer Falls. It was named after our founder, Dr. Albert Falls. But don't worry, we'll go over that later. You feel that nice mist on your face? Yeah, that's your complimentary jungle facial. It's filled with thousands of jungle bacteria. Oh, and the Hathaway Brown is actually having some really good sales on flights this year. They're half off. Oh, man. Looks like flights are grounded again. Don't you just hate holiday travel? Should have taken the reindeer. Oh, it looks like we are entering a pool of hungry, hungry hippos. So try to not lose your marbles. I lost mine a long time ago. You know, I've actually been told that there are baby hippos in this pool. And if you're really, really quiet, you can hear them calling out for their mom to try to listen for them. Mom. Mom. Mom, I'm hungry. Wow, did you hear that? That was amazing. Wow. Oh, it looks like these guys are having a very merry Christmas. You know, it's actually a good idea to change up family traditions every once in a while. They decided to take a holiday cruise this year. But it kind of looks like they're just monkeying around, though. I mean, I guess that's what blows their boat. Now, around this corner, these monkey friends are enjoying their favorite holiday meal. Bread and butter. And flies. Yeah, but those butterflies are really not what they used to be. Caterpillars. Yeah, they used to be caterpillars. Now we are coming up to the one, the only, the moment you've all been waiting for, the eighth wonder of the world. Put your hands together for the backside of water. Woo! O2H. Yeah, not a whole lot of fancy chemistry jokes. That's all right. I only tell them periodically. Only when I'm really in my element. But I did have some jokes about oxygen and potassium, but I thought they were just okay. We are now turning on to the Mekong River, and this is making me a bit nervous. But if I'm not mistaken, I think we're actually heading straight towards the entrance of Santa's secret workshop. But I'm not positive, so make sure you keep your eyes open because I'm going to be keeping mine closed.
Thank you.
they've had so many of them.
But you see this elephant underneath the waterfall? That's Bertha. But she was kind of stinky this year, so instead of showering her with gifts, we decided to give her the gift of showering. Aw, look at that. Those two babies are playing under the full moon. That's sweet. Now we are headed to the most dangerous part of our whole entire journey, and that is the return to civilization. But before we get there, I do want to go ahead and point out some of my favorite jungle plants. That one. And that one. Oh, and that one. Thank you. Oh, if you enjoyed your they're really good. If you enjoyed your trip tonight, my name was Skipper Miracle, and this has been the world famous Jingle Cruise. If you did not enjoy your trip today, then my name was C3PO, and this has been Star Tours. Now over here on the left is Trader Sam's gift shop. If you're interested in purchasing any of the hats that we have, but you're not sure what size you need, feel free to talk to any of the skippers about that. We are all great at capsizing.
Thank you.
I am your host, your ghost host. A foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out.
Thank you. question before these lucky day for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
guess you gonna be a big day.
Or to another sea, another sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in frigacy. We want the land folks off the cook. Another sea, we off the hook. We got no troubles, life is numerous. Under the sea, under the sea. Since life is from the only God to be here naturally.
Tomorrowland. Greetings, intergalactic travelers. Welcome aboard the People Mover, presented by Enterprise. I'm Morak 5, your guide aboard this highway in the sky, the absolute best way to see Tomorrowland. And my stars, is there ever lots to see? From spacecraft to monster labs, there's really nothing like today in Tomorrowland.
For your safety, if you have wings, jetpacks, or gravity polarizers, please do not take flight while on board. Thank you.
The next station is Tomorrowland Urban Planning and Star Traders. Transfer to green and red lines.
Don't worry, your express train keeps on rolling through the future, right by two of my favorite spots. First up, Progress City, Walt Disney's amazing dream for a community of tomorrow. Did you know Progress City inspired Epcot and a lot of the visionary ideas throughout Walt Disney World? Look, there's even a tiny People Mover. I wonder if that means there's a tiny Orak. On your right is Star Traders, home to the greatest goods in the galaxy. Except action stars. Those are the ones we're sold. Circuit. And these are two of the best tracks of the cosmos for a bit of light, speedy competition.
Carousel of Progress.
As usual, we'll keep moving ahead, and so does the carousel.
Children's
squid, sir. Squid.
Thank you.
I don't know.